Once upon a time, there was a person approached Buddha and told him that he had been going through negativity, conflicts, and anger. He had screwed up all his relationships, either in extreme conflicts or strong anger. He didn't know how to deal with it. He had lost his peace of mind. In despair, he requested Buddha for help. Buddha told him to give his handkerchief. With willingness, he gave his handkerchief to Buddha. Buddha put a knot to it and stretched the opposite sides and gave back to him. Told him to untie the knot by stretching the opposite sides. The man became very confused. He was pretty sure by any stretch of imagination, it wouldn't be possible to untie the knot by stretching the opposite sides. With confusion, he told Buddha, "Probably I misunderstood it wrongly, but it wouldn't be possible by anybody to untie the knot by stretching the opposite sides." Buddha replied with a smile. He said, "Probably this is what we had been doing with ourselves for ages. We had created multi-layered complex knots of greed, expectations, violence, untruthfulness, and the ego. Very unfortunately, we had been trying hard to untie these knots by stretching the wrong directions. On the one side of it, we had been severely criticizing the external people. On the other side of it, inevitably we have been doing self-criticism with a guilt. I believe we need to transform ourselves. If you want to learn techniques, methods, and processes to come out of this negativity, anger, and criticism, please visit our website www.spurstoheal.in."